About 7:30 in the morning. I'm going upstairs to do morning devotions and some quiet time before I actually start my day. So yeah, I'll check back in a little bit. On my way to breakfast now. It's Friday. Some Fridays we have waffles, so having waffles for breakfast today. Alright, it is now 10:50 in the morning. I'm going on down the hill on campus to my 11 o'clock class, which is Community and Family Counseling. So I'll be there for a good hour and 15 minutes, and I will check back in at lunch, which I'm always excited about on Friday. So yeah, talk to you guys soon. Bye. Done doing homework. I've been doing homework now for the past 3 hours. I've been working on 2 different papers that I have due for next week, but it's about 9 o'clock now. I'm about to change into pajamas, probably have a little late night snack, and yeah, just relax for the rest of the evening for a few hours. Gotta be up early because I got a long day tomorrow. Headed to bed, so I hope you guys enjoyed what a day in my life looks like. If you guys have any other ideas or things you want me to show you from my day or about my life, please comment down below and let me know. That it was really fun shooting this video, and so make sure you hit that like button. If you want to connect with me on other social media, make sure to follow my Twitter page and my Instagram page, and if you want to keep up with me on my blog, that will also be linked down below. And don't forget to subscribe, and thank you all for supporting me and watching my videos. So I hope you guys have